We're here, BW.
Yep.
We want to go to there, Delta Tango Yankee.
Yep.
Okay. We're going to take off south.
Yep.
2,000 feet.
Yep.
Climbing turn left, 060.
Okay.
Until we intercept, and then we'll track the 095.
Yep.
Now the wind, 130 at 30, or maybe even more. So the wind's going to blow us off, so to hold the 095 radial, we will need to fly something like 105.
Okay.
Okay? So in here, we put the heading 095, so the radial 095.
Yep.
And when we get off the ground, it should pick up that nav flag.
Yep.
And we'll track that, and this will show us
where
the radial is, to our left or to our right.
Okay.
That's what that does. And initially, it's going to show that the radial's to our left.
Yep.
And as we get closer to it, it's going to move into the middle. And it's going to show a 2 flag. You see, it's just winking in now, 2.
Yep.
You see, it just came on?
Yeah, I saw that, yeah.
Yep. There you go.
Yep.
And when it's central, we're going to turn and fly about 100 and we'll track that into the beacon. This is distance measuring equipment.
Okay.
So this nav works here.
Okay.
See, when I press this, that flicks.
Yep.
And that is setting that. This is the same frequency, but this is the distance measuring equipment, DME.
Okay.
Play on it somewhere.
DME.
DME.
Yep.
And this will show us the distance to Daventry.
Okay.
Yep. Okay.
So nautical miles there.
Nautical miles. And if we do this very precisely, we will be able to reach the Daventry beacon, and I'll be able to show you the beacon on the ground in the field.
Okay.
Yep, there it is.
Yep.
If you do it precisely, if you make a shit job of it, you won't find it, but...
R2000. 1 second. 1, 2, 3. Thanks. Right. Push talks that.
Yep.
Wales born information. Golf Bravo Victor Yankee Oscar is an R2000. 2 POB on the grass parking outside the tower. Request taxi for local.
Golf Yankee Oscar, Wellsbourne, readability 5, a taxi to hold Alpha for runway 18, right-hand circuit, and the QNH is now 9090 hectopascals.
Taxi Alpha for 18 right-hand, QNH 9090 hectopascals, Golf Bravo Victor Yankee Oscar, thank you.
Golf Bravo, Golf Echo, Wellsbourne.
Backwards. There we go.
There you go.
My Airbus Pencil.
Good, my Airbus Pencil. We'll take that.
Golf okay. Bravo, Golf Echo, Wellsbourne information.
Right, okay, we're all clear here. Brakes, put that in.
Reset this G-meter as well, that's G-meter.
Yeah. Off we go. Use this one for taxi.
Can do. Or that one.
Golf Bravo, Golf Echo, Wellsbourne.
Golf Echo, push message.
Golf Echo, new Q&H
right,
for you, 9090 hectopascals.
9090,
both. Golf Echo. Right, okay, you got it? That's it there, Biggie.
And you have control.
Thank you very much. Bit fast. Did you like the Robin then?
Yeah, and I've flown them a long time ago. I've not flown them much recently.
Yeah,
but I've been teaching Richard, what's his name?
Weininger.
I've been teaching him by aerobatics in it, so he's quite enjoying that. Well, he's enjoying it anyway.
And also the starboard nav light isn't working.
Right, thank you.
Alright, as soon as I get past this, I'm going to do my turning.
Good. Taxi checks,
yeah. It's weird having swinking stopwatch because it's constantly wanted to
wants to lift itself up, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I prefer the grob really, but this is still very nice.
Alright.
Got loads of power.
Okay, wing right, ball left, increasing, I don't know where the other compass is. There. Wing left, ball right, decrease. Quite a good turn radius on the ground.
Yeah, totally. I did my PPL skills test in one of these about 10 years ago.
Yeah.
Got a lot of affection for that.
Yeah, nice. Bit weird having a joystick.
Yeah.
I think it feels more comfortable in this hand, the joystick. That's because that doesn't feel right for some reason. I don't know why.
Well, you can use the left if you prefer. Just don't crash it when you land it, that's all.
Alright.
You better not. Mike would be in tears.
Mike will cry. Never fly again.
Mike will cry and he will blame me.
Now we've got three on board.
Yeah.
Golf Whiskey X-ray, taxi to hold Alpha for runway 18 right hand circuit and the QNH 9N9N9 hectopascals.
Hey, the
Wind's easterly. If you swing left now and then turn hard right.
Hard right.
Yeah, now hard right. Bit of toe break. The wind's coming from over there. Yeah, I'll do that.
Okay. Brakes on 1200. A very small propeller as well.
Yeah, it does.
Brakes are holding. Okay, power check. Position into wind. Air behind, the Vulcan won't mind. Parking brake is arm 1-2. Good. In T's and P's, all in the... Good. Fuel pump is off. RPM 18. T's and P's, all in the green and stable. Carb heat. Magneto, can you do them please, because I don't feel safe with this one for some reason. Thank you very much. Induction is in the green. Voltmeter, the green. RPM, vital. Holding. Good. Okay, these are still stable. Vital action prior to flight. Okay. Fuel shut off valve. Trimmers are set for takeoff. RP is bold. Electrical fuel pump. On. Battery is on. Mixture is rich. Flaps.
On stage. Then you check that that's one aileron.
A little bit more.
Yep, a little bit more then. And the other way. Yep, lovely.
Yep. Magnetos are set on both. T's and P's are all green and stable. Pillars.
So, stuff if you need it, pitot heat, this stuff, which okay. you don't need.
And light. Okay, set the DI, so we are... yeah. Oh, that's already... back on. Bomber could be right round here, but
yeah.
Controls. Down. Canopy closed and latched.
Yep.
Harnesses are secure. Transponder out. Red lights are on. Take off any ATC clearance on the runway. Check everything. Okay.
Okay. And our rotate speed.
Yep.
I mean, it's very windy, so when you're going down the runway, you need to keep some left aileron in.
Yep.
You know that, yeah? Into wind.
And neutralise before.
Neutralise before you rotate it.
Yep.
I would try and hold it down if you can until 70. It might want to go at 65.
Okay.
But it's because the wind will catch you when you come off the ground and it'll suddenly cock
around. I was watching the aircraft there, like taking off like that.
Yeah, so you just need to be prepared for that.
Okay.
Okay, cool.
Take some getting used to, I think.
The speed's the same as Tomahawk.
Yeah. Golf Yankee Oscar holding Alpha, ready for departure.
Golf Yankee Oscar, runway 18, take off your discretion. The surface wind 100 degrees, 15 knots.
Taking golf, golf Yankee Oscar, thank you. Hey, approach is clear.
Roger.
Wings are quite stubby as well, it's like your Aria.
Yeah.
I googled the call sign, it said something like Aria Cherokee or something like that, it was like two of them put together.
Yeah, well, Cherokee's the Indian name for them. All the Pipers have got Indian names. Tomahawk, yeah. Navajo, but Cherokee's the Indian.
Oh, okay.
The Harvey, Brave, Seminole, Seneca.
I never knew that.
Yeah. They changed when they got to Meridian and Matrix. They were the first non-Indians.
Yeah.
Okay, so aileron's left.
Hey, check this.
Yep.
Yeah. Yep.
Okay. On the toes.
Bottle up. Okay. That's been a lot of T's and P's in the green.
Okay, start to neutralise the aileron.
Yep. Rotate.
Rotate.
Oh, wow.
And let it accelerate, there you go.
Jesus.
Golf Whiskey X-ray at Alpha, ready for departure.
Golf Whiskey X-ray.
Okay, ready for the sink and flaps away.
The surface wind 1.0 degrees, 16 knots.
Yard on the yard, fly it with your left hand if you can, I think you'll find it easier.
Okay.
And then your right hand's to do all your switches and whatnot.
Yeah.
Okay, so back onto the runway heading of south. Over this hill, we got some lumps and bumps.
It's quite an experience.
Okay, you can reduce the power very slightly, just a note. There we go, we don't need to scream it along, do we?
No.
Right, so you see what this is showing us now?
Yeah.
Is that the radial requires a left turn, yeah?
Okay.
So we're going to keep going straight ahead, and we're going to climb to, I say 1,500. When we get to 1,500, we're going to turn left, and we're going to see what this tells us. Okay, passing 1,000, you can take the fuel pump off.
And land lights off.
Roger.
Roger.
So fly south.
Golf Golf Echo, 2 miles west of Stratford, 2,000 feet for rejoin.
Okay.
Golf Golf Echo, Roger, runway 18, the right hand circuit.
Horse cone,
that's that for
9094.
We're going to keep the climb going. We're going to keep climbing towards 3,000 feet, but turn on to 060.
Okay. 9094 for driver, join Golf Golf Echo.
That's down for train.
Yep.
I'm showing on 18 miles to down for train. Okay. What this instrument's telling you is to fly 060. You see where the bar is?
Yep.
So fly 060.
And intercept it.
Yeah.
Well, this feels like my simulator today. Just the haze and stuff.
Can you land your simulator?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Land on the simulator.
Good. Okay, keep the climb going.
Kind of weird, because I don't know when the stick is in neutral. There's no kind of visual representation.
Ah, see that biro line?
Yeah.
There.
You put that on there just for this?
Yeah. Well, for winding or whatever it's called. To when you do a ballistic roll, you need to have a neutral elevator.
Yeah.
I was showing him how to find neutral elevator.
Ah,
stick plan then. Throw it to the neutral point.
Yep.
Play the ballistic roll. I'll show you later.
Thank you very much.
Golf Whiskey X-ray, Roger, just to look out for one of those.
I think if I ever bought a plane with a molder, I'd get a Spitfire joystick fitted.
Yeah, we'll keep
an eye on them. Golf Whiskey. Fly a Spitfire, that'd be quite cool.
It's nice having a stick.
It'd be nice if the stick was here.
Yeah, side stick.
Kind of
nice
like a diamond.
Well.
No, they have side sticks.
Okay, you can sneak a little bit more power in now. You feel the power's dropping off as you get a bit higher.
The 2500?
Yeah, that's right. Keep the climb going, then climb for 3. Hey, Yankee Oscar, we're clearing to the east, routing Daventry, and we'll call inbound.
Go for Yankee Oscar, Roger.
You see, this is starting to move now, it's now half scale.
Yeah.
You see that? What this means physically is that the radial we want to fly along is physically to our left.
Okay.
You see what I mean? So in space it must be over there somewhere.
So it's like kind of heading off that way.
Exactly. Exactly. So when it gets into the diamond in the middle, then we'll turn onto it.
Yep.
We know the wind is coming from over there, so we'll need a bit of drift. But we'll fly maybe 105, something like
okay.
that, 102, and that should get us there.
So it's kind of like same principle as an ILS, but not a landing system.
Yeah, so there's 3,000. Level off at 3, so we don't cross the airspace.
Airspace is 3,500, isn't it?
That's right, yeah. You set your cruise power.
The trim's so sensitive.
It is, it's uber sensitive.
What's cruise for this? 2,500 or 400?
Well, I mean, make it 2,300, we're in no rush, are we? That feels okay, doesn't it? That should get you 100 knots.
Yeah, so I can see it's starting to come now.
Yeah. We're just going to check our DI income, just make sure we're set there.
6.
Hey, bad.
There's a pretty good top walk again with the
way
out of whack.
I'm just going to grab the map and I'll just start to show you where we are.
Bend it a little bit, I did.
So you see, what I said we'd do is we'd come down.
Yep.
And we'd fly up 060 and intercept the radial at Gaydon.
Yep. Gaydon. Did I start?
Yeah, exactly. So now turn up to that heading of, say, 105.
Echo's on right base.
Golf Golf Echo, Roger, report final.
Report final, Golf Golf Echo.
Come on, this, it feels weirder going down to, 30 degrees of bank. Just something just feels different about it.
Oh, it's nice though, isn't it?
Quite responsive.
Yeah, super responsive.
Should be good there.
Westbound information, Golf Oscar Mike Alpha.
Okay, so we're going to do some hazel checks. So we're 5,000 yep. feet, so we're going to do one spin and one recovery, so that's sufficient to recover by 3,000 feet.
Yep.
Okay. I'm going to do one, you're going to observe, then you're going to do one. And then that will be enough, I think.
Can I put my chart at the back?
Yes, and secure it under the net.
Golf Mike Alpha, taxi to hold Alpha, runway 18 right hand circuit, and the QNH is now 998 hectopascals.
Alpha 998 hectopascals, Golf Mike Alpha.
Sorry.
Okay, we're just checking all around, looking above, looking all around.
I can't turn on.
So Shipston's our reference, we're going to work to the south of Shipston.
Yep.
Okay. Bravo Victor, Yankee Oscar, well spot information.
Go ahead, Yankee Oscar.
Yankee Oscar, new QNH for you, 9098 hectopascals.
9098 set, thank you, Golf Yankee Oscar. We're 5,000 feet at Shipston.
Roger.
I'm going to get south of Shipston. I know the airspace is 5.5 at Shipston, so I'm going to get south of it. You see, I've not trimmed, so I'm just gently using the stick. Did I let go the
yep.
tools? I'm just gently using the stick to pull off my airspeed. We're going to spin to the left, okay?
Okay.
So we're watching the speed come down. Okay, everything's strapped in?
Yep.
You've got your lower strap nice and tight?
Yep, that's all tight.
Okay, we have a good look around, make sure we don't...
The member was for information, good afternoon, pass a message.
34, 2 on board, local flight to the south, request airfield information.
Heli, Victor November, it's runway 18 to the right-hand circuit, the QNH.
Okay, so the speed's now low.
Yep.
Okay, all strapped in?
Yeah, I'm all strapped in.
The power's off. Left rudder, stick back. There she spins.
Wow.
That's no particular driver, is it?
Weren't too bad.
See, I got that out. I spun one complete spin,
yep.
and I got it out in about 700 feet.
Yep.
But I was quite purposeful with it.
Okay.
Control and Aeros?
Yeah, I'll give it a go. They had opposite rudder, and full back on the stick.
Yeah. Okay. So the best bet is if, at the risk of sounding a bit nerdy, you just do exactly what I say.
Yep.
Yeah?
Okay. Power's off, correct?
Power's off.
Yeah.
I'll get you back to 5.
You gonna get me into the spin?
No.
Nope, okay.
Right, so there's the aircraft.
Yeah.
We'll just check there's nobody ahead, lower the nose, check there's nobody ahead.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So one hand on the throttle, okay?
Yeah.
Pull the power back to say about 15. Okay. Keep pulling back so you hold the height, if you're going into the stall. Okay. And now close the throttle.
Yeah.
Full left rudder, stick right back.
Full left rudder.
Stick right back. Down she goes, there's the spin, opposite rudder, and pull out. Okay, I've lost 1,000 on control.
Jesus.
All right with that?
Yeah, that's fun.
Heli Victor November, air taxi to Whiskey or lift from your present position if you wish at your discretion, surface wind is 1.
That was an experience.
Now, we ought to go back because you're paying a lot of money for this flight, these are expensive aircraft, but do you want to see what it looks like upside down?
Please.
Yeah?
sure?
Yeah.
Okay, so the way we fly a loop in this aircraft, I'll do it from 4-5. Yeah, an entry speed of 135 knots, okay? So we're checking all around.
Yep.
Nobody's seen. I'm going to put it back on a southerly heading.
Okay.
In fact, this heading. Alright, no traffic seen?
Nope, not that I can see.
Okay, I'm going to keep that power setting.
Yep.
Okay, I'm going to dive for 130.
Yep.
Can you follow me through gently on the stick, okay?
Okay.
Okay, you ready?
Yep.
Nobody seen. Just quickly check under the wings.
Yep, that would have been.
Okay, and when I start pulling, I want you to tense while you're having a dump, okay?
Yeah.
So you won't hurt your tummy. Okay, ready? There we go. Okay?
Yep.
You ready? Looking for 130, okay? I've got 130?
Yep.
Okay, pull. Look back now.
Whoa. Jesus. Whoa.
Got Mike Alpha traffic information
from
the Club Robin.
Well, there she goes.
4 and 5,000 feet, and runway 18. Take off your discretion. 110 degrees, 13 knots.
All right, take us home. Come on.
Oh, thank you very much. Where is home?
Oh, I don't know. Over there somewhere.
Oh, good. Can we maintain inverted flight with this one?
Yeah.
Are we allowed to do that on the way home?
No, we're gonna go home.
Oh, no.
It's too bumpy for that.
Wow, first time I've ever been upside down.
And I'll teach you to fly all of that by now.
Thank you very much.
It's actually not very hard at all.
Yeah.
Right, where's the field? I've just completely disorientated myself. Which way are we heading? We're heading that way. Field's got to be...
There's some log masts there.
Right, get some height off then, let's get us down now. There's the field over there, look.
Oh yeah, that's it.
So we need to get down quick, because we are very high.
Copy, Hop?
Copy, Don, yes please. Wells, information, Golf Bravo, Victor, Yankee Oscar.
Golf Yankee Oscar, Wells, one pass message.
Hi Yankee Oscar, we're 10 to the south, returning to the field, request rejoin.
Off Yankee Oscar, Roger, runway 18 right hand, the QFE 909 at 3 hectopascals, no reported circuit traffic, report joining.
18 right hand, 993, we'll position for the downwind, Yankee Oscar.
That was brilliant.
We got 4G on there.
Most G's I've ever been. Wow.
Right, so we're not going to spoil our triumphant little bit of aerobatics by not landing the plane.
Yep. We'll get it down.
Best for that.
Which one they're not using, 05? Or the other one?
It's got all the market shit on it, because they're bank holiday, so there'll be a market.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's all bank holiday?
Yeah, they'll market on the bank holiday. Do you see the field, see the downwind?
Yeah.
Cool. We'll get down to 1,000.
Oh god, I thought we didn't go overhead.
No, we'll join downwind. It's just extra money for you, we don't have to fly in more than an hour.
Okay, thank you very much. How long have we been airborne for now?
About 55 minutes.
Okay.
I wanted to do those lessons, but I want to have another hour in hand, so we can do a flight before your test.
So just do a final, you can't do a practice exam on the day of your test, can you?
Yeah.
You can. Is it worth doing, or...?
Yeah, we'll see what your test route is, and I'll just make sure we do something appropriate beforehand, so you know, so it's just what you need.
And it won't be a day like this, will it, we'll do it, or...?
Well, it's your choice, but if it was windy like this, I'd...
Just postpone it a week or so?
We'll call it on the day, or you and your examiner will call it on the day.
Yeah.
Wells 1 information, good afternoon, Golf, Bravo, November, Zulu, Zulu at.
Yeah, we all want you to pass, right, of course, so
yeah.
if it's a horrible day, so this is like an 18 knot crosswind?
Yeah, it's quite, you can see we're pointing towards the airfield, but we're heading near a downwind.
Exactly.
November, Zulu, Zulu, Wells information.
Yeah, report joining downwind.
Yeah, exactly.
Taxi to Aeros 418 right hand circuit.
I would fly 80 knots on long final, slowing it to 70 over the hedge.
Okay.
Come over the hedge at 70.
Taxi Alpha for runway 18 on 909 at 8 hectopascals. Golf Zulu Zulu.
And Golf Zulu Zulu, how many on board please?
One POB.
Roger, thanks.
Golf Yankee Oscar joining downwind.
Golf Golf Yankee Oscar, roger, report final.
Report final, Golf Yankee Oscar.
Yeah, there you go, so convert a bit of that speed to height.
So how do we do the flaps this thing? Like I do in the top hole?
Yes, I'd put half flap on base. And we'll see what the wind's like. If it's very windy, we'll fly half flap all the way down.
Okay. Right, brakes, check. Extras, rich, car peaks in.
Approach 123.25, Golf Mike Alpha.
Golf Mike Alpha to Coventry, speak to you later.
Speak to you later, Golf Mike Alpha.
Okay. Harness is done, latch is latch. I don't know what happened then.
Well, there's no harm in aiming out a little bit. Give yourself some space around this corner.
Hey, we're past the village. Turning in.
Okay, half flap, trim for 80.
Half flap. That's 10.
Yeah, I'll go, just go halfway down.
Okay.
There you go, trim for 80.
I'll be on.
Watch out. That's looking good. Well done. Bite it down like that, I think we're okay.
Very much.
The wind's from your left, of course, so you need loads of crab to keep it on the centre line.
Yeah.
And Yankee Oscar final land 1-8.
Golf Yankee Oscar, runway 1-8, land your discretion. 100 degrees, 15 knots.
Yankee Oscar.
Thank you very much.
Beautiful like that, just fly it down like that.
Little bit low.
No, it's fine.
A full flap or?
No, fine now.
Golf Bravo, Whiskey November Charlie, request airfield information, taxi local west to POB.
Golf November Charlie, Wells for information, good afternoon, readability 5, taxi 2 Alpha for runway 18, right hand circuit, and the QNH 9998 hectopascals.
Taxi Alpha, 18.
Okay, fly it down, start to just gently reduce the power, bring the speed back. Lovely, fly it down, fly it down. Okay, fly it all the way down.
Ooh.
Fine, it's fine, it's fine.
Fine.
Close the throttle?
Yeah.
Then use your brakes.
Mike didn't watch that.
Perfectly safe. Fast landing, appropriate to a strong crosswind.
Yeah.
Golf Zulu Zulu.
And a new aircraft.
Alpha, ready for departure.
Nothing wrong with that.
Golf Zulu Zulu report. Oh,
get it.
We'll carry Zulu Zulu.
Oh, that was an experience. Thank you very much, Guy.
Great pleasure. Well done. Flew it really well.
Thank you.
So we tracked the VOR, we did the PFL,
Golf Zulu 2, runway 18,
take B, then a move.
110 degrees, 16 knots.
Chopped up in propeller then.
Golf Zulu 2, copy the wing, thank you.
Aerobatic, wow.
Taxi park, Golf Yankee Oscar.
Very much.
Yeah, the aerobatics is quite nice, isn't it?
Very nice, it's real.
See my neutral point on my leg there. Yeah. So for the roll, we're pulling back until our feet are up there.
Yeah.
So I came out of the loop into the roll, there, neutral.
Neutral. To there. That
ballistic roll.
Barrel roll. Ballistic,
that's ballistic roll. Wait, hold on, roll. A barrel roll is the loop and the roll
and
combined.
A roll, yeah. I think it's like a, is it called like a roll off the tongue where you start to do a backflip and then you roll up level?
Roll off the top, yeah, it's called a roll off the top or an Immelmann turn.
Yeah.
Oh, you go in at 140. That is on, there's a half loop and roll out.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Go in at 140, 35, whatever.
You ever done a Lumshavach?
This is not the aircraft to do a Lumshavach in, nor is the Grob. I can do it then.
Oh, okay.
I can do avalanche, knife edge, tumble.
Yeah, for next plane, get yourself a, what are they called? I always forget the name of them.
Oh, a Pitts? Or
a Pitts, yeah, Pitts 2. See?
That's all a bit hardcore for me. I like flying on instruments, that's what I'm good at, instrument flying. I'm not an aerobatic pilot.
Not going up to 9G.
No.
Where shall I park her? Where we got her?
Yeah, park her where we got her. I had, what's his name? Weininger, whatever. Up to 5G on this, and he was like a bloody ragdoll when he got out of it.
G-forces don't bother, stuff like that don't bother me.
Golf Zulu Zulu is departing the circuit to the southeast.
Like, I want to go in one of them centrifuge.
Birmingham, listening to Scorecom 118.
Get up to 9G in one of those. Hit that blackout. Another technique's like, gonna make like a hissing sound and.
Right. Yeah, people say you should scream or shout, that works as well. It works as well. The thing that's hard.
Yeah.
Is negative G. Negative G is really, really unpleasant.
I've heard that.
Well, you're pushing. It's really unusual to push, but that's what you have to do with negative G.
Going between here and...
Yeah, so flip off here around the back of the twin. It kind of feels like you're having to lift the aircraft up. You're like, whoa!
Yeah.
Pushing it away from you. So if you do an inverted loop, if you do a push loop rather than a pull loop.
Yeah, I was going to ask you then before, how much altitude do you need one of those? It must be quite a bit.
Well, it's like... The thing that's tough with a push manoeuvre is it feels horrible, right? It's really hideous.
Yeah.
But you've got to keep going with it. Because if you bottle out and go, oh, I'm not going to do that, I'm going to change it to a pull manoeuvre.
Yeah.
Your full power vertical down.
Down, yeah.
That's where you lose the height. But if you actually complete the manoeuvre, it doesn't take any more time than any more height than a normal loop.
Okay. Close down. Sunset 1200 radio off. Off electrics. Off. Your pumps off. Magnetos. What does it mean by dead cut L?
Well, that means like left.
Oh, it just means
right.
System.
Dead cut.
Oh, okay. Mixture. Will the plane go back when that stops?
That was something.
Well done.
An hour and 11 minutes I was recording for on that.
Yeah, sounds right.